this line what you call luxury, right? And here. If you real, you can ride on the couch for a day and get shuffled around
this straight,
in GM City.
Luxury.
Y'all said I'm gonna take you to every churches in the city and buy you a two-piece from every one with the fries and the poppers.
It's jumping. Might have one of those Kahlua's. Yeah, man. This for my ninjas in the county. They can't do it. You know what I'm saying? We doing it for you, baby. We got bologna and chicken. We got Kahlua and pan. You know what I'm saying? And we doing it big. You're OG. You're OG. For Kahlua.
Okay, then. That's my Aunt Michelle. Auntie.
This is my mama, this is my sister.
This is my Aunt Michelle.
And this for him.
That's my uncle. That's my Uncle Freddie and my daddy.
Uncle George.
My Uncle George and my daddy.
And this for my birthday.
Rest in peace. Yeah, this our
this my mama.
They puts it all together, man. Every holiday, every function. I wouldn't have this all good if it wasn't for her.
It's their birthday, then my grandbaby.
This my mama, my birthday Tuesday.
It's their birthday. They doing a party.
You ever get the brakes put on your truck?
I wouldn't be riding it.
I heard that.
Where Earl Ham at? A residence park?
Nah.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. They go to bathroom. Over there, man.
Nah, it's Yeah, you know where it's over here off of Philadelphia. It's one street before Cornell. If you coming up Philadelphia.
Oh, okay, okay.
Well, y'all on your way?
Yeah, we on our way right now.
All right, Dave know where it's at. Tell him to show you where it's at.
All right, he right here.
All right.
All
right.
All right. All right.
Waiting on y'all.
Okay.
Yeah,
this one
right there.
Yeah. There you go. You see? Let me cut the music up a little bit so y'all can see.
I know you say you love me, girl. I know you say you love me, girl.
New City.
Your boy.
What's going down?
Slow mo.
What's up, Jam City? I see y'all back again for some more, you know what I'm saying? We just touching it off from yesterday.
Yes, sir.
We was big boy clowning over here with the kids, man. You missed it, bud. We was over here kicking it, man.
Man.
When you knock this, Whip Johnson.
I had it for a minute, you know what I'm saying? Yeah. Now to get some things done.
Yeah.
Because you know the haters out there, I ain't trying to be flashy and flamboyant. They done altered and tamper with the Bonneville, took my TV.
It's a damn shame what they did to the Bonneville, man.
Yeah, it sure is.
But it's all right because you rebound now. You the new Whip Jones for 2010 with fresh new force on deck, though. Can I get one of those, though?
You certainly may.
Now have a cigarette, please.
But of course.
Senor. For real.
Some of that great poupon.
Yeah, we back here barbecuing again. We got a couple leftover franks from yesterday, you know. There's still a couple hungry ones hanging around, you know what I'm saying? For real, somebody won that free pack of Kool-Aid too last night. Yeah, they figured it out, they were smarter than a fifth grader, for real.
Hey, y'all remember this? Some uh-oh throwback.
That's what they
Remember this date? Come on now.
They ain't here, two of them youngsters ain't here for that.
Y'all young folks ain't here for this.
Bang for you, baby.
I'ma leave it like this.
Food is very slow, low and then sleazy. Catch up on the wood like Jamaica, just easy. And my DJ is very scary. He has a multitude of tricks and he also very.
Uh-oh.
A learning model to things that I knew. Containing a meaning, a moral, a word.
I remember that when I used to do a friend and cut your head, though.
And we shall acclaim fame right in the ghetto. How can anyone take you
out?
I put your mind on the street.
Hello?
Hello?
What's up, man? DATV over here, man.
DATV
over here if y'all want to get back on.
Date next, says baby. Just date next, yo. Riding date, yo.
Uh-oh. It's jumping, DATV. Give it up for the TV. Huh? Y'all gonna be on TV? Say hi. What up, man? This my son, Diamond.
I'm at the cross.
about to go out. Go ahead, man. Go ahead. What you got to say to Thurgood Marshall and your people in the city, though?
I don't know.
They don't know. What up, Prinny Crin? Look, Mike Jones make you want to do the rebound. You say, Mike Jones. Uh-oh, they ain't hit to that next. I want to sing this to the woman I love. Come on.
My life, under the sunshine.
Cause it cuz sings.
I got my partner.
From Lucifer, the Satan, stay away, avoid him at all costs, embrace wisdom, embrace it.
Y'all ain't ready for that?
Take your time.
Hey, look, y'all, we got something on the grill for y'all, though. For real. Love something, we ain't doing major today, though. Yeah, cuz it's still cooking Johnsonville fries.
everybody. I'm Derek Fiance Nene, you know, and I just want to, you know, tell y'all, you know, how much of a wonderful person he really was. Like, you know, he was my other half. Like, that was my best friend, you know. I really don't know what to do without him. We did everything together. But he meant everything to me. And I wrote this poem, you know, to tell y'all a little bit about how I felt and how our relationship really was. Like, you know, we was like best friends, and it's just so unexplainable, you know. I just can't believe it. But I'm gonna go ahead and read this poem. And tell y'all a little bit about how I feel about Derek. I love you, Derek, with all my heart. I hate that we should be apart. Our love is a bond that can't be broken. You may be gone, but never forgotten. I remember the day you went away. The pain in my heart is every beat. But I know that eventually, one day, we will once again meet. The loss is something I can't describe. I'm really going to miss you. One day we will be back. One day I will be back by your side so I can hug and kiss you. There are no words to tell you just what I'm feeling inside. The shock, the hurt, the anger. One day we will gradually subside. Things will never be the same. And though I'm hurting quite bad, I will smile whenever I hear your name. Proud to remember my babe, Derek. Sleep well, babe, forever in my hearts and thoughts. And I love him with all my heart, you know. And we've been through a lot. And could nobody never replace him with the big heart that he had. And I just want to thank y'all for taking y'all time to watch this, because it really means a lot to me. Thank you. God bless.
Hi everybody, my name is Kanisha, and I want to tell you guys that Derek was a good brother-in-law to me, and everybody loves him. He'll help you if you needed help, and I know he loves you guys, and I know you love him, and I just want to tell you that I love him from the top of my heart, and I know he'll always be right next to me, and thank you for watching this video.
Hey everybody, you know, I got a tattoo the other day, and, you know, Derek meant so much to me. He was my best friend, and so he will always be with me. I got a tattoo the other day, actually, which says, as you know, Nadia and Derek, you know, we'll always be together, you know, one day. I'm just happy, for real, you know, that he's in a better place. Necessary. Things that he used to always talk about. I just want to say rest in peace, babe, and I really love you. And you will always be with me, by my side, in my heart. God bless.
We love you, Derek.